Okay, so the Center for Teaching Innovation is a great place to get resources for lots of questions ranging from what's the ideal size of a group to how do I use iClickers, and it's a great go-to place for these basic kinds of help with your teaching. I would recommend people start there.